I would die.
Et cetera.
Crazy.
I was so terrified. Further pa yun. This is not a diet video. Hello everyone! Welcome and welcome back to my channel. This is me, Marian, and in this video, I am going to share with you 10 little things that I do so that I continue to be motivated and so that I can consistently work out, which I have been doing for the past 15 weeks. A little background about me. I used to work out na in the past, but this was like an on and off thing and I didn't really take it that seriously. So every time I work out, it would be just like 2 weeks kung consistent and then I would stop. And then there's this months long na duration wherein I don't work out at all. And that worsened when I went into med school. In the first year of my med school, I only worked out twice. But then the pandemic came and then, di ba, na-cancel ang mga classes. Ibalik mi din hi. And then at that time, I got sick. I was so terrified. It's very scary to be sick right now with this COVID-19 going on. And at that time, I actually thought I had the illness. That time, I was experiencing a bad case of a sore throat, as in sakit ka siya, and also colds. But nawala siya, thank God, and it's not COVID, I think. During the time that I got sick, I thought to myself nga, I would be a healthcare worker in the future. I'd be working maybe with God's grace as a doctor, and I need to have a strong foundation for my body so that I won't get illnesses that easily. So that's why I started to work out. This brings us to the first step, which is know your why. Nga naman jud kang musulod aning workout. It can range from just wanting to look better, to get noticed by your crush. Maybe deeper why would be to get healthier, to feel better about yourself, your body. For me, what I'm doing right now is to build a hobby that I can sustain throughout med school. So what our whys will do is it will push us to take that first step. Second is to schedule your workouts. We also need to prioritize because if dili nato na siya prioritize, girls and boys, dili na nato makuha. You may ask me, when is the best time to work out? It depends on your preference. Kay, iba to ang goal is to accomplish, to execute that working out. But if we do schedule it kanang first thing in the morning, early kaayo, well, that's well and good. But if dili pud ka kamata sa imong alarm or dili ka mata sa imong alarm, wala rin yapon, diba? So, we need to build working out around what we are actually doing day to day. So build it around your usual schedule. Let's move on to number 3, which is to choose the workout that you want to do. Again, the same concept that I've presented to you earlier. If you like what you choose, if you like what you will be doing, or if you like what you are doing, then the tendency is you will continue to do it. I've been loving Sydney Cummings, but there are a lot of home workouts in YouTube that you can search for. To name a few, Pop Sugar Fitness, Fitness Blender, Bloggy Lotties, etc. When choosing the workout, you should also think of variety. Kay, as human beings, it's very easy for us to become bored nowadays, right? For me, my workouts are different day to day, and I focus on certain body parts daily. It will allow the body parts that I used yesterday to rest for today and get that muscle recovery for them to develop over time. Number 4 would be music. So si Gab kabalo ani nga, I cannot work out without music. I would die. I would recommend fast-paced music. Kanang mga beats nga fast. But if you want slow-paced music, okay naman po. Narapitigya po na sa preference na to. Sa ako, ganahan ko fast-paced because it will actually lead my breathing. So if ganahan ko nga move og faster, then breathing would be faster, guided by the music that I'm listening to. You can search a lot of cardio music in YouTube or in Spotify. I just follow a random one in Spotify and just play that over and over again whenever I work out. And it gets me into the mood of working out as well. So number 5 is a very small thing, but it does give a very impactful result. So this would be to to change into your workout outfit. Now, our workout outfits, dili siya kailangan expensive kaayo. Pwede ra gani nga pambalay. As long
mag-duster, mag-workout.
Crazy. For me, as long as it's lightweight, it's not constricting, and I can move around with it, that's already okay. I actually just used t-shirts that I murdered. I cut into a muscle tee years back, and it worked just fine. Changing into our workout clothes will give our brains a signal nga, kailangan itong workout, this is the time. And it will also hype us up. Kay, alam nga, nag-workout clothes na gunta, so karoon, mag-workout na gunta, no? So that brings us to tip number 6, which is to execute with the workout. Always think about safety. We should do the things that we can do based on what we are capable of doing. Kay, og ma-injured po ta, wala po'y sunod, no? And makagasto-gasto rin sa tuwang life. Preventable or maganda ni sila. So, muna siya. Stay safe and also breathe. Ang tendency sa tong lawas when we do hard things is to hold our breath, which is actually very bad because it will stop the circulation of blood, which we really need at that time. What that does is it will make us feel lightheaded. Moni siya ang one of the causes of fainting when we work out and also vomiting when we work out. So, kanang breathe regularly. During executing the workout as well, don't forget to hydrate. Hydrate your muscles so that they will have the energy that they need when they are doing the workout. Next thing now is to record the progress or record the accomplishments for the day. At times nga kanang murag kagive up na gita, this will help us look back to the times nga hala, I was so progressive or I was so accomplished these days and I can do it again. Okay, of course, you already did that in the past. It will also help us push our limits further pa gyud more. I started to work out for only 30 minutes a day for 5 days. It has progressed to 40 minutes, 45, and 50. And now I found my comfort spot, which is 45 minutes, 3 times a
week.
And I've actually stick to that for about 3 weeks now. I plan to moving up into 5 times
a week.
I'm slowly getting there because it's also hard to progress, no? So we do this gradually para again to avoid injury. It may sound very trivial to others, but it's also very helpful for me and I'm sure it will also help you. It is to post your workouts. Whenever I work out, I record a bit of it and post it in my Instagram, my day. My Instagram story. You can see there how I work out, what I work out, and sometimes funny videos of my workouts. I started to post my videos there because I actually got inspired by my high school classmates. Hello, high school classmates, if you're watching this. First, it gives you accountability. Today, I posted this. So tomorrow, I will also post like this. And second is motivation from others as well. When they see your efforts, when they see what your goals are, people will tend to support you and to push you further. The 9th thing would be to eat well. This is not a diet video. You have to nourish your body so that you can continue to work out in the coming days. Because if you eat too little, you will have no energy to expend for your workout, especially if your workouts are high intensity. Just eat when you're feeling hungry. Kung na-diet ka, instead of focusing on the calorie count, you can focus on the types of foods that you're eating. Make sure to eat more vegetables and fruits, more natural food instead of eating processed goods. Go for a healthier, unprocessed, not fried alternative. And the 10th one would be to be happy with what you have accomplished today. Give yourself a pat on the back. Kai, it's not easy to work out consistently and every day really is a challenge. You need to give yourself credit for it. Even if it's not perfect, know in your heart and mind na pwede rin jud ka mo progress, which you are already doing day by day. Mala! Tukan ako og storya din he. That's it for the video. Make sure to like, subscribe, share, comment. Hit that little bell button under there. See you next time!
Welcome to my YouTube channel.
To build a hobbit. To build a hobbit.